I introduced this collection last time, but very few of these have appeared on their big collections. We had the Gnu and the Hippopotamus song, which we're having later on. But here's a very poignant song that makes me a bit weepy. Michael. Army training camp on Salisbury Plain. I had packed up my theodolite, was calling it a day, when I heard a voice that sang a sad refrain. Oh, my darling armadillo, let me tell you of my love. Listen to my armadillo roundelay. Be my fellow on my pillow, underneath this weeping willow. Be my darling armadillo all the day. Well, I was somewhat disconcerted by this curious affair, for a single armadillo, you alone. And a pair of them is practically unknown. Drawn by that fellow solo, there I followed on my bike to discover what these armadillo lovers would be like. Oh, my darling armadillo, how delightful it would be if for us the silver wedding bells would chime. Let the orange blossom billow. I saw them in a hollow by a yellow money bank, an armadillo singing to an armor-plated tank. Should I tell him, gaunt and rusting, with the willow tree above, this abandoned on maneuvers is the object of your love? I left him to his singing, cycled home without a pause. Never tell a man the truth about the one that he adored. On the breeze that follows sunset, I could hear that sad singing willow, willow, willow down the way. And I seem to hear it still, oh, vive l'amour.